How to change email in Pi Network. First thing you have to do is go ahead and open up your Pi Network app. And then you just need to make sure that you are logged into your account. Once you are logged in, you will see the menu icon at the top left corner. Just head over there and tap on it. Now, another menu will pop up on your screen on your left side. And at the very bottom, you'll find the profile icon. Just tap on profile. You'll be able to see all of your profile details right here. Like you can hide your real name, hide balance, and many more options. So right below account verification, you'll find the Facebook verification and then email address. Click on verify email address. And if you have already verified an email address, you'll have an option to change it. But if you haven't verified, you can enter your email address right here and then click on verify. Now you'll get a verification email on your Gmail app. So let me just open up my Gmail. And as you can see here, I've gotten an email from Pi Network. So I can click on this verify this email from Pi Network option. And then now I have successfully verified the email. So what I'm going to have to do is scroll down and then you have successfully verified the email. And once you have verified here, the email domains you may hear from them is at pi.email or for Pioneer Verification Emails and then pycoreteam.orgs and also mindpy.com. So these are the domains that you can hear from. And once you hear from them, you will be verified and your email address will also be verified. That's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you on the next one.